We have exclusive video right now of an armed robbery investigation at a Kansas City church. This is at the Beaumont Baptist Church. It's not that far from 435 and 24 Highway.
And KMBC 9's Brenda Washington is on that scene right now. And Brenda, apparently a witness chased this suspect for a time?
Well, Chris, that witness, well, not quite a witness, but it was actually the pastor who was here at the building who interrupted that burglary. Now, we are told that the burglar didn't break through the front door here, actually went through a side window. Now, the pastor who was inside who interrupted that burglar, he actually chased the burglar right down here through a wooded area. Police brought their canine units out, and they found that burglary suspect a few minutes later. In fact, we have exclusive video of that burglary suspect being brought out of the woods and also being arrested. Police are telling me that he did have some kind of a blunt object with him, along with other objects. They didn't go into detail exactly what that man was carrying, but that man has been taken into custody and possibly faces some charges. But again, the pastor, he's okay. He didn't want to go on camera, but says indeed he was the one that interrupted the burglary here at Beaumont Baptist Church here, Northeast KC. So, guys, back to you.